There are a lot of folks who talk about being afraid of attachment when it comes to having foster kids. I've heard of people saying, you know, I'm just afraid I'm going to get attached. And that's something that we kind of flip-flop in our house. You know, we're excited to be attached to kids. It's good. It's healthy. It shows that, you know, that you're able to bond with them and they're able to bond with you. It's a really good thing to love those kids, and it sure hurts, but it's always better to have loved and lost than never to have loved at all.
And it's hard. Every time they leave, it's hard. But hopefully you made a connection with their families and that you can stay in their lives throughout the years. So, but I say it's worth it. These kids come in, they need love.